Hey, Jock, how you doing?
Okay.
Henry tells me you called in sick from the gym.
Yeah, I was feeling lousy this morning, but I'm okay now.
You feeling okay?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, well, I just wanted to check.
Yeah.
Actually, I was thinking about what you said, you know, about the money and Hawk not being around, so... Look, I'd like to help you out.
You don't have to do anything like that.
No, I want to. Jock, you know, you were so good to us when we were coming up as
no,
young fighters.
Please.
Working
come
with
on,
on Saturday.
Spence,
oh, hey,
give
take
me a
the
break.
Money.
Come on.
Take
come
the
on.
Money.
I don't need it.
You don't need it because you already got it, right? Where is he?
Take the money, Jack. You earned it.
I'm sure glad I didn't waste my money on a wreath and a memorial service.
That's a hell of a greeting for someone coming back from the dead.
You could have gotten in touch, you know.
It gives a man an edge, being dead.
An edge for what?
What he's got to do. How'd you find me?
Couple of things. Jock here's not a bad actor, but I never could figure out why I needed your 32 to keep the locker room clean.
Sorry, Hawk.
That's all right. You see Spenser here be real tenacious when it comes to digging out the truth.
How are you feeling?
Like a colander. How do I look?
Better than Sonny Lukovich. Funny thing. Sonny's partner gets killed too, holed up in a cheap hotel room. Maybe Williams is cleaning out his house. Maybe somebody's selling a grudge.
Could be.
Gotta have a real doctor look at that.
Book's not closed yet. I gotta talk to Jake Williams.
What makes you think Williams is behind this?
He hired me.
Not according to Jake. You talked to him personally?
No. But his little puppet Bendix was the one that set it all up.
Bendix?
Yeah.